Can you hear me?
Look, it's a little... What's the little party popper? It's a party! Okay. So this piece that I'm going to be working on, or at least trying and hopefully working on today, if my stream will let me, is something that I started about 3 years ago. And I was going through my pictures and I saw it and I thought maybe if I still have the file that I could improve on it and see how much my style has changed and everything like that, because where I stopped on this drawing was basically my limit 3 years ago. But basically this is where I stopped like 3 years ago, and then I threw my hands up and I said I can't do any more of to this, and now I'm gonna see if I can improve on it. And surprisingly, I found the reference picture, so we're gonna see what happens from here. Yeah. Thank you. definitely looks a lot more like the reference picture, though. Magically. I can't believe I had these fucking folders. What was I even thinking? I was shading around the line art. How do you shade around the line art? And then I even had the clothes in a different layer. Why? Why? And then I tried to put in a background and make it all better. I was trying to like tell myself where the light was. You can see the shading's like way outside. It's just I don't understand what I was doing. And all these lines, I don't know. I don't know what was happening. This is a lot better though. I have improved! Improvemente. Looking está bien, creo.